Big team beating a not so big team, and the lesson dealt. And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.